Recording.
Hello, YouTube. Hello.
Excellent. My phone real quick.
All right.
This way!
Oh, shit.
We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry.
Don't grab me. Don't grab me. You grab me, you suck. Oh, bye.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess
she
into this.
Shove it right
it has nothing to do with...
Oh.
Jesus.
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that.
He's got bugs.
Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole.
Oh, I know this part.
Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
Huh? Oh.
So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Yeah, I really hope so after the shit I've been dealing with. Oh, nice. How many more do we have? 10 more.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
A bunch of ammo there. Reed. Well, Bill, I doubt you'd ever find this note because you're too scared to ever make it to this part of town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know I hated your guts. I grew tired of this shitty town and of your set in your ways attitude. I wanted more from life than this, and you can never get that. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it. But I guess you're right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. Oh, my God. Holy shit. He just fucking hated Bill. Oh, Frank. Alright, how are we on ammo now? So we got 17, 22, 36, 40, 49 rounds between everything.
Ready?
Not yet. Alright, I guess we'll get started. Remaster my face. What's up, Zay? How's it going, man?
Put her in first.
Oh, I don't know if you ever cared to play this, but allegedly the remake of this game comes out in early September for PC. It's effectively the PS5 version.
Already did it.
But
keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Yeah, I'm super hyped for that. I'm not gonna buy it right away.
Hit it.
I'm not gonna buy it right away, but I will be buying it at some point.
Hey, good job, kid.
Guys, look at the side, your left.
Shit.
Get off of me. Fuck you.
We're good. Back to the truck.
Oh. Oh, that's not ammo. Oh, will he just push it if I don't help? Oh, you can just pull out a shiv? Ah, no. No, he won't. Yeah, hold on.
Look, if we just make it to the hill, if we just get it over the edge.
Fuck. Oh, thank you, Bill. Thank you.
Come on, we don't have much time. Back to pushing.
Hold on. Was that like all of my fucking ammo already too? Yeah, it fucking was. Oh, there's shotgun ammo.
We're almost out of your hair, Bill.
Okay. Well. What the fuck? So what are you up to, Zang? You just vibing, man? You just chilling tonight? I guess it's kind of late for you, right? Wrap it up somewhere right before bed. I got you.
All right, Ellie, start it up. Hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means the infected hear it too.
Brooke! There you
go.
Yeah, coming up at 1 a.m. Yeah, it's late for you. Later.
All
Alright, this'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, alright?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Sad.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
What did you
Spoilers,
get?
Spoilers, there's a cliffhanger at the end of the game.
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude.
Bye. Pittsburgh.
You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Yeah, you're not even tired, huh?
No.
God, this is so pretty still.
Now what?
This game is still gorgeous. I don't fucking care.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
What about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone and sick on my feet and my stand. Oh, Lord, if you hear me, please take my hand.
Oh, God.
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit.
Let go of me, you chicken shit. Go.
Don't do that, I'm old. Oh, yeah, QTE. Bye. Your turn.
off of me!
Now your turn! Fuckface!
Motherfucker! What is wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
Let me... I don't use the rifle a lot, so... They also move less than the infected, so... Oh shit. Oh, I didn't. Oh, did I just combo his ass? Bye. Oh, there's one. Oh, I didn't think I was gonna fucking tap him with that. Bye. Oh, there you are.
Son of a...
Hi.
Look, man. Look, we can work something.
Fuck you.
All right. I think that's the last of them.
The last of us? Okay. Ew.
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, because we need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Give me health. Hoping to find some ammo here. Not looking good. Oh, hunting rifle ammo that I just fucking used up.
See anything?
Not really, honestly. Yeah, nothing really. Some more upgrade supplies. Let me use up some of these. His fucking head is exploded.
Maybe we can go through here.
Where?
Yeah, we sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Where is she at? All over there.
See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
Oh Oh, she held it? Oh, shit.
All right, I got it, I got it, I got it.
Oh, it looks like a crafting table. Oh, a bunch of supplies. Oh, they're eating people. What is that? Is that a bomb? Is that a grenade? Smoke bomb. Can't see their smoke and won't shoot at a target they can't see. Use this to escape when overwhelmed or rush in while enemies are stunned. Oh my god.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely.
Yeah, right.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Are they eating people, though? Or are they just killing them and stealing everything from them?
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides. Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep.
Ammo.
Slept.
Ooh, that should be enough. I don't know, I need five more. Fuck.
I think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Okay.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Oh, nice. We actually don't really heal often. I'm gonna go with the weapon sway. Alright, how...
I'm whistling.
Oh, that's so much better.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
That is phenomenally better.
Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Does the hunting rifle even move then? No. No, it doesn't.
What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
Yeah.
What was that?
Oh, no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man,
when you had an entire flock, you hit nothing.
About to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever. Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Yeah, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Okay.
I
Who's that other guy out there?
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Okay.
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
There they go.
I think they left. Those guys creep me out.
Yeah, same.
Is this city full of these guys?
Looks like it.
Yeah.
That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations.
Stop feeding us lies. Give us our rations. You'll die before we starve. But yeah, apparently it's supposed to rain, like, big time. So if I just, like, go offline, I probably lost power. But we shall see. Okay.
Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
Oh, wait, the bow's probably way better now. Oh, shit.
Energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. Fucking 5 hours.
Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, good. We're about to give up. If you started shooting at us. Stupid. You could have got away. I had two other guys keep me busy. I took out my rifle. Nice. A little head in the crosshairs. What was that?
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she's killed us all in the sleep.
Ali, I swear to God, if you get me caught. Ali's gonna get seen. Okay, you don't get the option. Shit.
Did you see that shit?
Yeah.
Fight this asshole!
Oh shit, get fucked! Oh, oh, right in the throat! I wanna know where you fuckers are getting all this ammo at. Like, is the military just handing out bullets or what? Oh, fuck, he moved. Oh, he's dead? He had a assault rifle, it looks like, though. Can I get one of those?
Behind you!
Oh shit, hey! I'm gonna need to open up. Not that. Apparently I dropped a lot of frames. I'm gonna sit here for a second. Apparently I dropped a lot of frames very quickly. I dropped more frames. Where is my Ookla? I'm gonna test my internet speed real quick. Seems to be okay. What's my upload though is the better question. No. It's fine. I just don't know why I'm... It might just be this stream. I might need to just end and restart. Oh, nice. Good job, Ellie. Bro. Oh, right in the throat. Molotov. Any more? Oh, yep, there's one. Where'd he go? Really annoying, you fuckers don't carry any more ammo around here. See anymore. Oh, there he is.
Son of a...
Oh my f- I headshot a junior, not dead? They're gonna kill me right here. right after I get off this. Yep. Oh, I'm right here. I don't think they can see me from up there. We shall see. I want to see if they have any ammo down here. Oh, yeah, they do. Not a lot, but some. Anybody down here with me? No. Oh shit, right there. Ellie, move.
I'm gonna find you.
My luck, it'll be like alcohol or something. No, it's health though. That's not a bad thing. I'm right there. Yeah, yeah, it was.
To the edge of the universe and back. Endurance.
Excuse me.
Savage Starlight. That comic I've
been. Ooh. More stuff.
Says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do I have any revolver ammo anymore? I have 2 shots. I'm gonna go through this whole fucking upstairs now and look for ammo.
Man, look at all these books. I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, I'm not running away from hunters and infected.
Well, yeah. Left a little bit more frames. We'll see how it keeps going. See if the stream figures it out or not. I don't think I checked over here if this door's open. Oh, I can open it. There's plenty of stuff for me to make shiz. Ooh, pistol. Oh, wowie zowie. Oh my god. Shotgun ammo though, explosives. I need a crafting table here soon. All right, now we got a little bit of ammo back. So I will take it.
Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? Doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
Okay. Thank you. Asshole. Do I have a brick? Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh. Firefly pendant. Oh, this is the way I came from. Need to find a way through. It's over this way.
Let's see where this leads us.
Apparently over here. Ooh, nice. Got 10 now. Is this full? My melee weapon? Yeah, it's full. So have 3 arrows left for stealth. Oh, Savage Starlight.
A little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here. See where this goes.
Where am I? Oh, I need this. Kill like a ton of people? Is that what I'm hearing?
What was that all about?
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
Ellie, let's go. Right here. Yeah.
Set up that plank like they did.
All right. Now you just need to find a way up.
Oh, shit. Look! Oh, maybe if I put it, like, right there? No? Oh, I see. I don't know if I'm the biggest fan of this, but let's go in there. Oh, hey, Ellie.
Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, I'm sure. Then.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
What's over here? So far, looks like we're good. Shiv. Oh, is that ammo? Nah, I duct tape. Fuck. Looks like there's another floor. Oh no. I think that's all this place has to offer me.
Hunters are gone?
No. Not in the fucking slightest do I think they're gone.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
No. Really not.
It's too high. Let's see what we can find.
Oh, where's that ladder at? I know I saw one. Well, let's go check all the way over here. Hills. Blade. Those are full. Oh wait, can I make some Molotovs or no? No. Oh. Hold on.
Oh, I'll be checking in for one night. And
hold on. I'm number one, gonna use the bathroom. Number two, gonna go see what the fuck's going on outside. Cause it looks rough. BRB. Oh, shit. Yeah, it's darker than shit out. I actually had to turn my light on in the living room. Alright, I'm just gonna keep my performance metrics open so I can see if we're getting fucked. I want to make sure that I'm not dropping a million frames and wasting my time streaming. Honestly. Let me save in case the power goes out.
I would like your finest suite, please.
The hell are you doing?
Why, yes, you can take my luggage upstairs.
You are a weird kid.
Holy shit, Ellie. Please. Oh. I like the god ray right there. Ladder right here. So this honestly looks like nothing. Oh, right there. Yeah. Hard hat area? I don't know about all that.
I'm on it.
Okay.
Watch your step.
Shit.
Get down.
How many is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you're not. We done here?
We got another floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Oh, man.
Nah, maybe in like an hour or so. We can stop before heading back to camp.
Sounds good.
Fuck.
Calm down, Ellie. Got two of them. Oh, you have this revolver ammo too. Explosives. I got a better weapon. Health. Doesn't look like there's jack shit in here. Oh, except the way up.
Nice. Oh, creep.
Blade. Ellie, please stop.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I hear it too.
Yes. Perfect time. Go unconscious, friendo.
Fuck.
Did you shut the fuck up? I'm trying to fucking do this fucking easy way. Where's he at? Oh, he's right in front of me. Oh shit. Where are you going, bucko? Oh, nice. How many of those do I even have? Can't even look.
Hurry it up.
I don't see anybody still. This. Oh shit. Fuck you. Oh shit. Alright, we're fully healed now. Got more fucking pills. You got a blade. Fucking take it. Got some toilet paper hasn't went extinct yet. That's a good sign. Maybe somebody? Oh, there's somebody right there, though. Found him. I don't know if this is the guy I was looking for originally, but he is long gone. That's the last guy. You can tell based on their fucking execution. Okay, that was annoying. That was rough, at least for me. Yeah, I don't see anybody else. Oh my god. I accidentally just found two more. Alright, we're good. Oh, I thought he was over there being careful. I was like, wait a second. Oh, revolver ammo. Very nice. All right, let's go through, see what we can find. At least for now. Is something dripping, friend? Why is there still running water? I think this is where we started. Or we're taking some guys out at least. So, in my opinion, we are making progress. See anybody?
Whoa!
Son of a bitch!
What you got, man? Let's go.
Oh shit.
Find you.
I knew he was gonna be coming over here for me. Whatever, at least homie was good for something. How much medicine do I have again? Let me grab this. Is This is going to take me a fucking century to figure the fuck out. Oh, stairs. Oh, I think this is where we already were. Well, if I see a dead homie, then we know we're up here already. No, but I think this is the same way we fucking came. Don't fucking remember. Yeah, there's a dead guy. Huh? Oh, I saw something over here. Oh shit. I'm gonna leave him. I'm just gonna go upstairs.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Oh shit. Oh, wowie zowie.
This gun.
Oh, man.
The one guy.
Behind you.
Oh, my God. Another one? Any more? Yeah, there's one more. This way, bucko. Alright, are we good? Oh, fuck. This triangle counter?
Holy shit, Joel.
What? Hold on. Let me heal up. Let me craft a med kit. Now let's try this one more fucking time.
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
Just in case
what? Looks like a way through.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
I might swap over after like another 20 minutes and go play a little bit of Power Wash Simulator or something. Oh, I was waiting at Ellie. Oh.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
The left helmet is gonna break. Yep, bye. Oh shit.
Joel!
I'm alright! Are you okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
Same.
No! Stay out there! I'll make my way up to you.
There's gonna be infected down here, isn't there?
All right. Where to now?
You can fuck right off. There's something here.
Maybe that.
What is that? Oh, that's shotgun ammo. I'm full on that, I guess. Got some more scrap though. I need a crafting table though. Is there any other? I don't know. I think that's probably the way I came from. Is that directly underneath the gate? Oh yeah, it is. Oh, dive! What are you doing, Bucko? I'm gonna start drowning now. Or not.
Damn it, s'mores.
Oh, son of a bitch. What is this?
Oh shit.
Over ammo, which means there's gonna be guys down here. See any? Oh. Why is he running away from me? Fuck it. Oh, they're grouping. They're ganging up on me now. Fuck. God damn it. Bye.
I hate these things.
Yeah, me too, Joel. Me fucking too, bro. For some reason, I thought I could grab him as he ran up at me. Oh, I'm gonna die here. Every one of them knows where I'm at now. Yep, and I miss him running. Every one of them is gonna get one hit on me. More, any more. God. Oh, we got full health. And I shot once. I mean, I missed, but I shot once. Isn't this where I was at earlier? Oh, I wish I wouldn't have healed. That bottle. All right, well, we just killed I think three or four of them, so I might have thinned them out a little bit up here. I just want to know why you ran away. Okay, this is where I need to be though. I just don't know where this fucking key card's at. I think once I find this key card, I'm gonna bounce off this. I'll be honest, I'm like terrified right now. Anybody around me? There's nobody around me that I see or below me. Yeah, like my heart's going a mile a minute right now and I want to die. It's probably in this fucking locker right where I was. No, it's not. Well, that's better than it could have been. Key card. Absolutely zero part of me wants to stand up currently, so. Yeah, after this, we're definitely swapping over to Power Wash Simulator and listening to some lo-fi, because I need to chill. Already 8 o'clock. I'll probably do one job in Power Wash Simulator and then hop off, though.
Shit.
Oh, do I just keep doing it, maybe?
God damn thing. Shit.
Do I need to find another one? So excited. I was so excited. I was like, oh, I'm finally done. But we streamed more of this today than we have in the last 2 years. So I guess that's a positive. Made progress. Definitely made progress. I don't know if I'll stream this again for a while. But... oh. Oh shit, you tell me where it's at now? Thank God for baby mode. Oh, it's a generator, it's not the key card. Oh. Oh, triangle. That's gonna fucking get so many of them up on my ass. Yep, there we go. I was curious if I could grab him. This is no fucking bueno. This is super no fucking bueno, fam. I need my shotgun. Oh, hey. Yep, every one of them has got one shot on me. And it's really aggravating. Alright, hold on. Before I do anything, swap to a shotgun. Heal the rest of the way. Alright. Let's go fucking do this. Thank you. God.
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie.
Oh, arrows. And there was something else. I just don't know what it was. What the fuck? Oh. That was medicine, though. Oh, a crafting table.
Let's see what we got.
I have... how many tools? I have... oh, I needed levels for tools, not... arts. I have a... oh my god. Can I upgrade power? No. This I can. We have a lot of parts. What I'll throw one more on reload speed for this. Okay.
This'll hold.
Was it this one? Yeah. Oh, it's this door, isn't it?
Down.
No. I'm good. I'm good. Alright, so we streamed this for just under 3 hours today, actually. What's the how long to beat on this? Hold on, let me look. Oh, it's about 15 hours. Never mind. I thought it was shorter. We're about a third of the way through, though. So, at that rate, only about another 4 years till I beat this game. But yeah, that is going to do it for this part of the stream. I'm going to swap over and play some Power Wash Simulator and relax before bed. But yeah, so I'm going to keep the stream going, but I am going to end this recording. So yeah, YouTube, if you're enjoying this, come hang out. Twitch.tv/Josh's new account. I don't ever sell out my stream or my YouTube anymore. So YouTube, Twitch.tv/Josh's new account. Same as my YouTube. Twitch, same as my Twitch. Josh's new account. It's on YouTube. Links below. Bye.